In today's video, I'm going to be teaching you how to make a custom poster. All you will need is a rainbow rubber band and a Lego gun or pistol. How could I forget your Lego minifigure? The next where you get your minifigure and you get the rubber band, you put one end in between his legs. And then, I don't know how to describe this next step, so you're just going to have to watch. Then finally, the gun through the rubber band and you're done. It's really simple.